I am thinking that dirt is probably not the way I want to go here. I am thinking that sand is the way I want to go. And to do that, that's going to require us to have more sand. We can drop sand from the ceiling like we did in the last one, right? Suffocate stuff. Come on. You can do it. Oh, wow. Any other sand? Not that I'm seeing. No other sand that I can see. Kinds of stuff below us. Should we go home and grab gravel? I think that's what we should do. Let's go home and grab some gravel. Except come back. Now let's go home, grab some gravel. Wow, home's pretty far away. You know how to do this. While we're here, get rid of some stuff, right? Block of ports goes here. These guys go down here. Oh, we got a good amount of wool. Not bad. Hunter's backpack full. Let's see. Yes. Okay. Let's change that out. Let's put these. That can go up there. That can go up there. Where do I have the glistering melon? Right there. You can go there. Dropper there. Could have sworn I had these in one of those. Hunter's backpack. Wow. We grabbed a lot of stuff, didn't we? And five things for the, oh, okay. I was going to say, and five things for the miner's backpack? What the heck did we grab? I see it now, though. All right. So we're ready to go back, almost. So now let's go back to the comeback point, which is 2,000 some odd away. 2510. We know what we're doing now, right? We've done this before. Kill them all. That got us all the way down this hallway. So now we have to do is make it into this room. And we just keep closing this in on them. If we can. actually had that break on us before. I don't want that to happen again. So we made it all the way around. Now we just need to close it in. Okay, so it's just a crypt. It's exactly what it was. Just a frickin' crypt. But one with two spawners in it. Alright. Toss. All right, so let's grab all of this. Man, this thing was such a pain in the butt, but it was just because it was a dual spawner grip. And now we know. So much pain and agony from here. First time we see red. We need to light it up. And that's why. All right. Woo! Finally got through this. No more reds, so nothing gonna hopefully spawn us. But that leads this, and guess what this is? Yep, that's exactly right. All right, that's going to do it for us for today. We'll work on this some more next week. My name's NHarmzWay. Hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.